Hey there, viewers! Clean teeth are important for a confident smile. A sparkling set of pearly whites adds extra charm to your personality. We often focus on high-end cosmetic solutions and forget to pay enough attention to something as simple as brushing. In today's video, we'll discuss 4 signs you're brushing wrong. Are your teeth too sensitive? Are your gums receding? What are some of the solutions to these problems? We're talking all that and more. Let's get one thing clear. You need to brush your teeth daily. It's like giving your teeth a bath, one they desperately need. When you don't brush, soft, foul-smelling dirt starts accumulating on your teeth. This is plaque, and it's full of bacteria. How many times do you brush? Is your dentist happy with the results? Sound off in the comments section and start a conversation with our bestie community. Your teeth will always have plaque, even if you don't see it all the time. And what do you expect? If you're constantly eating sugar, there's going to be plaque buildup. Your plaque can be removed with a simple cotton swab, but hidden plaque is difficult to remove. Plaque can be removed only when soft. If left unattended, it hardens to form tartar, which can only be removed by your dentist's special tools. If you're in this situation, you might think it'll go away if you just brush really hard. You're wrong. This will only damage your teeth. Brushing the wrong way will only cause problems. So let's have a look at the 4 signs showing this is what you're doing. Number 1, receding gums. Your teeth are held together by underlying bones and gums. Aggressive brushing with too much pressure can damage the soft gums. If you see a ragged or discontinuous gum line in the mirror, you're in for some serious trouble. The outermost layer of your teeth is called enamel. It's quite strong and protects your entire tooth. However, it's not enough to withstand the pressure of extreme brushing. You'll only hurt yourself and your smile. The combined effect of worn-off enamel and bad gums can lead to serious tooth damage. Your teeth will become more sensitive and will require fillings, root canal, and even tooth extraction. Since visiting the dentist can be nerve-wracking, you'll probably dread this procedure. Solution? It doesn't matter how fast you brush your teeth, you need to focus on the quality of your brushing. Make sure you're taking the proper time to brush instead of hurrying onto something else. Treat your teeth with care. If you're a hard brusher, consider buying a soft bristled toothbrush as the first step. Don't brush randomly. The front teeth have to be brushed in the vertical direction. Stop brushing in a circular motion. Keep the bristles at an angle around 45 degrees and go back and forth. Discuss your brushing technique with your dentist and reconsider your old methods. A few brushes already have crisscross bristles with a 45-degree angle. You can easily find these brushes at your local supermarket. Reduce the pressure by using your non-dominant hand to brush. If you're a right-handed person and choose to brush with your left, you can form a new habit. You'll also stimulate your neurons and brain cells to function efficiently. Looking for answers on the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all our great bestie content. Number 2, sensitivity. Brushing aggressively can rob your teeth of enamel. It's very strong and filled with minerals. Bad brushing can remove these minerals, leaving behind hollowed out enamel. This structure crumbles immediately when it comes in contact with acids from food. Tooth sensitivity doesn't allow you to enjoy your favorite ice creams or even a steaming hot cup of coffee. It just takes away simple pleasures from your life and leaves you with a cold, continuous sting. People experience sensitivity even while talking or when air passes through their mouth while traveling. With no enamel to protect it, the tooth has open nerve endings exposed to different temperatures inside the oral cavity. A sudden trigger to the unprotected nerves can cause a sharp shooting pain. Solution. Are you into electric toothbrushes? They've been popular forever. It's far more efficient than your manual toothbrush. This little device can be your dental assistant at home. It's a cordless brush attached to a charging stand. It's available in different colors, sizes, and shapes. An electric toothbrush can tell you if you're brushing with high pressure. It has a sensor with a light that changes from green to red under too much pressure. Sometimes it can even beep continuously until you reduce this pressure. Not every electric toothbrush will be equipped with this facility. You can choose to set your brushing speed on the control panel. A few electronic brushes will also protect your toothbrush from extra humidity in the bathroom and sterilize it with gamma radiation. It'll also have a built-in timer that doesn't let you exceed 2 minutes of brushing. Try not to multitask while you brush. This way, you're less likely to get distracted. Sensitivity can also be reduced by over-the-counter sensitivity toothpaste and mouthwash. However, if your tooth sensitivity doesn't reduce after changing your brushing habits, make sure you visit your dentist ASAP. Before we go ahead, here's another video that might interest you. Are you adding new things to your recipes? Check out our video on what eating black pepper every day will do to your body. Now back to our discussion on 4 signs you're brushing wrong. Number 3, using an old toothbrush. Let me say this, if your toothbrush is looking like it's been through a war, throw it away. It's actually kind of gross that you've kept it around this long. Your toothbrush can be used for a particular period of time only. It should be replaced within 3 to 4 months. If the bristles look ruffled and old, you're gonna wanna replace the brush, even if it's before the usual expiry date. Continuing to brush with damaged bristles is not healthy for your gums. Solution? Once again, you need to use the proper technique. Generally, people with an athletic build have difficulty going easy when brushing. Remember that extra pressure doesn't mean extra clean teeth. Proper technique will ensure that the bristles reach every tiny corner of your teeth and keep it plaque-free. Number 4, your teeth are dark at the gum level. Your tooth has a color gradient. The enamel gives it a bright white color, but the enamel covers only the topmost part of the tooth. This is why you'll notice that it's a little more yellow. If you see darkly shaded tooth structure above the gum level, it means your gums might be receding. Exposed roots have no gums or enamel to protect them from germs and harmful bacteria. From here, they may become sensitive. They may even begin to loosen. Solution? Toothpaste and dental creams have powerful agents in them. When applied to your teeth, these start to remove chunks of enamel with them. Other toothpaste carries agents that go easier on your enamel. To make sure you're using the correct toothpaste, you can do a quick test at home. Dab a tiny amount of paste on a piece of foil. Rub it for about 2 minutes and then wash the toothpaste off. Take a look at the dried foil. See if there are any scratches. Too many scratches show that the particles in the toothpaste are a little too aggressive. You can also cross-check it by looking at the label. Read the details of the ingredients inside the toothpaste. Your teeth are so important, not just for your smile, but your health overall. You want to do whatever you can to get the healthiest teeth possible. Have I caught your interest? Let's take a look at a couple more teeth-related videos, shall we? Check out 19 signs you're suffering from calcium deficiency. You can also learn more about the drug that fixes cavities and regrows teeth. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both and learn more about proper dental hygiene. Do you struggle with your oral hygiene? Let us know in the comments below.